Thank you.
A somber mood engulfed Makaveti village in Kalama area, Machakos County, where hundreds of residents gathered to bid farewell to three brothers who lost their lives in a fire.
Kevin Junior na Mwendoa alikuwa amewapenda sana. Lakini Mungu aliwapenda zaidi. Mungu ndiye aliwapatia na Mungu ndiye amechukua.
Area Member of Parliament Victor Munyaka called on Kenya Power to acknowledge responsibility and compensate the bereaved.
That particular night, there was blackout three times. And when electricity is being reconnected, that upsurge alone can cause that fire outbreak. And they have no choice other than coming to this family and compensating this family.
The deceased, aged between 20 and 7, were burnt beyond recognition, while their mother sustained minor injuries in the inferno that razed their home.